radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder. I detect no additional glyphs in the area.
Switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
If you're security, be secure.
I know what I'm doing. This job didn't exist until I started doing it.
We screw up, none of our jobs will exist.
I'm aware, thanks.
Prepare to swim.
Radiation within safe level.
No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing. Oh, you're good.
I didn't do a thing. How far down do you think it goes?
Can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Ah, gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'll let you know.
Hey!
Us.
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like...
Looks like a bunker. Or a vault?
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough.
Not what we're looking for. But worth getting a record.
You go ahead. I've got your back. I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
No signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault.
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me. I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, leads out of the room.
What have we here?
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
Data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes. There are whole species who get by with less.
Minor corruption detected. The pattern suggests significant data present, but it cannot be accessed.
Another gravity well, and that's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
Not a bad idea. We'll cover twice the ground.
See? I knew you were smart. I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
10 credits say she ends up in a pit of spikes.
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our sorry friend. And for when we try to explain all this. Locked.
She seems good at taking care of herself.
Comm check. It's... well, you know who.
We read you, Peavy. Stay in touch. They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. How they kept it from collapsing.
Looks like a blast shield. That might be handy.
Whoa.
What's that liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
An unknown alloy and other materials. The composition resembles Omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit.
There's a low hum through everything here. Can you feel it?
Let's stay focused. We can worry after we find the system locked down. So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that two aqueducts, at least. I just crossed one.
For an atmosphere processor? What is this place?
How come this liquid hasn't dried up? Unless turning that conduit on started it all flowing again, wouldn't that be something?
Like Omnigel, that fluid could be what's keeping this place going.
Are those roads down there? I can't even see where they end.
Heard you.
We're good.
Processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
And it didn't work out so great.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
Look how high it is. It might be another gravity well? The conduit splits and goes through each of those devices.
Interfacing may complete the circuit and allow the well to open.
If it gets us to the system lockdown, let's try. The well's sealed. Damn. Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before.
Better safe than sorry. Take them out!
Focus on the remnant!
Is defensive in nature.
No good! Lockdown against hostiles!
A shield. At least it's friendly.
Layers and layers of defenses. If they're defenses.
Power restored to the gravity well. Conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.